its performance is paramount to your success. And even though Cleveland's right now has 11 turnovers, Toronto has 12. Cleveland only had 4 turnovers as we started the fourth quarter. So they've been sloppy here in the fourth. But when in the crux of the game when it was being decided, they shared it and they protected it. They got great shots. And Toronto just couldn't, on the other hand, got good shots, couldn't make them, and had costly turnovers that led to big home run balls, those threes, those dunks, that just electrified this capacity crowd here.
Williams has it knocked away on account of the shot clock. Last year, the Cavaliers in their wins, Jacoperto with a denial, and a foul on Dante Jones. And the wins for the Cavaliers, it was by 15 and a half points. Here it is by 15. For the Raptors, you go back and you look at shots that were missed. But then here's another factor, and you mentioned this, as Ty Lue looks on in his second season guiding the Cavaliers.
He had his team ready tonight.
His first full season, in fact. But the speed that the Raptors have, maybe do they...
Excuse me.
That has a little bit more spark and speed, given the fact that the Cavaliers are a veteran crew. Now, understanding that LeBron James is...
Well, I think you touched on it. I think the dynamic of Carroll and Valanciunas in your starting lineup, I think that's a kind of a point that you're going to have to consider, because we saw a lot of small ball tonight, and you want to start that way. You think that might help you?
VanVleet
lays it up and in. Yep. 12 more to go.
I'd like to see a little bit of this, too.
Yeah, good point.
You know, I think they can't...
That's the issue.
I just think
technical.
Put a guy up on the ball and make him... You know, we saw this when the Raptors really turned their season around. After they got blown out at home...
Norman Powell and Dante Jones with some words, double technicals.
And they started extending and putting a lot more pressure on people in the backcourt. Against Dante Jones.
And stare down on Jacoperto and PJ Tucker. And just a quick word to Jones. And then Dante Jones has picked up his second, and so he has been ejected from the game as James Jones will check in for Dante Jones.
Raptor fans will remember Dante Jones from last year for his, love tap towards Bismack Biyombo.
116-103.
I think defensively the Raptors are going to have to get up into people a little bit more, put more pressure on. Cleveland make them a little uncomfortable. The fact that they only turned it over 4 times says to me that you weren't making them as uncomfortable as you need to.
And that combination of Lowry and Joseph did not play a ton together. Lowry with just 10 minutes tonight. You wonder if they'll expand that.
I think everything's open for discussion tonight for the Raptors as they look ahead to game 2. Because we all know that you can't go down 0-2 to these guys and realistically expect that we're going to have a great chance of winning 4 of the last 5 against them. So you have to... You got to lay it all on the line here. Somehow get out of this place with a split.
And that's certainly what the Raptors will attempt to do on Wednesday. James, 35 points, 10 rebounds. And the Cavaliers shot 14-34 from three-point range. Amon Shumpert off of the bench. 5 points, 4 rebounds. He's standing by with Rod Black.
Thank you so much, Amon. You had one of those 14 threes. I don't have to tell you how successful this team is with the three ball. Tell me about the rest that you've had. Obviously, you had no rest tonight.
We've had a lot of days where, you know, we've gotten to get our bodies right. I feel like as a team, we're healthy as a whole, finally. And, you know, we've had guys that have had chances. know, get a rhythm and get some stuff going, guys, that weren't getting to play at the end of the year as we try and cut our rotation down. So, I mean, right now we're just trying to keep our chemistry up, keep our energy up, make sure our communication stays at the high, and we'll be good.
5 wins in a row now in the playoffs. What is the key to playing against this Toronto Raptor team?
With this team, with Lowry and DeRozan just spearheading the thing, those guys are incredible at scoring the ball and making their teammates better. We got to do a better job of, keeping DeMar out of that paint. You know, he gets in there, he's a great finisher. Lowry, too, and, you know, usually when they get in that lane, they're causing foul problems for guys. And, we got to make sure we protect our bigs and make sure we don't reach, keep our hand out of the cookie jar.
Congratulations on the W. We'll see you Wednesday.
We'll see.
Game one goes to the Cavaliers, the defending champions. Throw a knockout punch early. They throttle the Raptors in game one, similar to last year in game one. Raptors look to bounce back Wednesday night. More after this.